guys, it's your boy, Shadow King RPG here, back at it again with an episode of Pokemon Let's Go Lugia. So guys, in the last episode, we actually saw Lugia, and we saw Suicune. We lost the first fight, but Professor Elm came and gave us his Pokemon, and he was a legendary, one of the legendary dogs, Raikou, and we defeated Suicune, and we saw Lugia fly off, face a couple Team Rockets here and then, and a couple trainers. But now, and also the guy did told us that the gym leader Morty was gone. But now that we're back and we got that thing done, now we can face gym leader Morty. We got Croconaw evolved into a Fergagator. And yeah, I mean, we are kicking butt. And it's a ghost type, so we are going to use Fergagator and use Crunch on these guys, because these guys are super effective on that. So let's do this. Can you do some damage to our Pokemon? I'm pretty sure. And one more level or two more levels. I'll be getting this quite close. Or is it 38 here? Oh, don't hit yourself. There. Kick to 33. There we are. Quilava is now evolving into a Triforce. That is good. Now he's gonna get Bayleaf evolve. And then I'm gonna have to think here then about getting the Razor Fang with Gilgar, and maybe if I feel up to it, maybe I'll evolve Pikachu into a Raichu. Congratulations, your Quilava evolved into a Triflosion. So let's do that right now and get him in to our party. Okay, there we are. So now let's continue on. Defeat me if you want a tip. Sure. Gilgar is 31. The path is right in front of your eyes. I like you, but I won't take it easy on you. Okay, last one. Let's battle, alright? I'm bringing my all. Let's do this. Bayleaf, 7. 32. Gilgar, 32. Nice. I'm not sure if you'll be able to beat him. Let's find out. But before I do that, I definitely want to pop a couple potions on Triflosion, and then we'll do this. I'm glad you came. Welcome, kid, to my gym. Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here. Here, the Pokemon have reserved for a long time. That legendary Pokemon will appear before a trainer of great worth. I believe in this legend ever since I heard of it. I have been training, and thanks to that, I came to see things that others can't see. I see how I will be the one who will bring out the legendary Pokemon. I firmly believe it, and you will help me following through with my training. Fight with all your might. Here we are, guys, taking on the fourth gym leader. Gym leader. Let's see. Okay, how many Pokemon does he have? He has 4. Alright. He's definitely gonna have one of my favorite Pokemons, absolutely. So we're just gonna stick with Crunch. And just keep on boosting Crunch off. And boom. Alright, that's one down already. Hunter, that's cool. Stay in. What a funny laugh. Hunter. I know he's not gonna heal it. He's not gonna heal it either. Alright, let's go. Let's do this Pokemon down. Bay Leaf, level 28. Triflosion, level 37. Ooh, Gengar, here we are. Here comes one of the rare Pokemon. Probably forever. Okay, this is gonna be his sub. I gotta take this out as quick as possible. Ooh, he's gonna heal. Oh, mate, no, he's not gonna heal now. He's not. I think this is gonna take it out. I think this is gonna take it. It is. Let's go. You messed up. And now we got his last Pokemon. Another Hunter. Okay. They didn't do absolutely, they didn't even take a single hit on me. What a easy gym. Let's go. Fergator is level 33 now. Bayleaf, level 29. Gilgar, level 33. And here we are playing Defeat Leader Morty. You win. See you next time. I never thought I would lose, but I gave it all. It wasn't easy, but I won, and I'm proud of it. But your possession is something greater than strength. You earned this badge. With this Mist Badge, Pokemon up to level 50 will obey you. Okay. Cool. So now that is 4 gym badges down, so we are halfway done. And then we will have 4 more to go. Let's check it out. Boom, look at that. So now I think it's the path. Oh yeah, if you guys come over here, if you guys have a fire type Pokemon that wants to evolve, you can buy fire stones here. So if you guys have a fire Pokemon that can evolve into fire stone, you guys can get it here. And you also get Elixirs and Aethers, so I mean, something really useful that I might come back and definitely take the advantage and get that stuff. But yeah. So let's head back up. So I'm pretty sure this is the only pathway that I noticed. Let's go through that pathway that the lady keeps blocking us, and let's see now that we're able to get through. Ooh, and she's gone, yep. Route 9. You have a Pokemon with you? You are mine. Alright, let's get Pikachu out in front. Ooh, wait, no, there's an item. I always want to get the item, but there could be a Razor Fang, and I always want to double check, because I really want that real bad. Especially when it gets nighttime, or maybe when I just have to whip it. Look at him. I get up early every day to try my Pokemon. I have to exercise before dying. Gunshot. Croconaut, and then Thunderbolt. Bailey's level 30. Typhlosion's level 38. Take it easy, you'll have a hard time. Good, man. Good. Leveling up pretty good. So now let's continue on. Whoa. I can't get a wild counter on land. I am bored. Skill Guard 34. K-Tom. A potion. Where do you get those cool Pokemon? Do I have a paralyzed heal? Yes, we do. I feel like I want to switch to Triplosion. I don't know why, but I feel like one of these guys are gonna have one of these grass types. Oh my god. Oh look, is that Pokedex? That takes me back. Let's go in here, heal up. Let me try something I learned today. Okay. Let me see what your Pokemon are capable of. Oregon. And Bayleaf is now evolving. Nice. Congratulations, your Bayleaf evolved into a Megum. Hell Dance? You know what? I think I'm gonna take that because... So let's add that level 2, let's add that to the mix right about now, and let's add that to our... Okay, there we are. Now let's, got ourselves another Pokemon egg. Do you know that Pokemon have different skills? But you have it, isn't it great? Oh wow, that's great. Okay, what about Uber? There's nothing there, okay. And there we are, Cherry Grove City. So let's check up towns a little bit. So I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a gym area here. The CASA Cherry Grove City. Okay. Okay, let's read about this guy. Oh, already a trained Pokemon at your age. I made a great Pokemon catch. I'm happy. Here, I'll show you the Pokemon that I had captured. Butterfree was with my fiance and it brought me a letter from him. You want to see what it says? Let's see. No, it's a secret. Okay. A TM29. Ooh, psychic? Grove City, ooh, okay. D-Biny revived. Okay. Okay, so I guess there is absolutely nothing here in Cherry Grove. But let's check in the Pokemon and let's see what we can buy here. So we can buy now Super Potions, that's good. Moo Moo Milk, Ethers. Ooh, now we can get water stones. That's cool. Okay, let's go to Route 8 first. Look around a little bit. We got a nice full heal. I have been aboard, so I know about all kinds of things. Thank you. Some kind of trainer will challenge you with two Pokemon at the same time. That's cool. If this happens, you have to send two Pokemon out too. Okay. I get up early every day to level up my Pokemon. Pikachu level 38. Butterfree. Nice. Magnemite 34. Organator 7. 40. Gildar 37. Okay, I'm not gonna go in that cave just yet. I want to get an idea of what's on Route 12. I see bay leaves and all that. This is not a place to play. I'm not here to play, I'm here to battle. Let's talk about Pikachu and Slowpoke and Umbreon and all kinds of Pokemon. I'm going to be fun. I just got back from Alola City, so how about Pokemon battle? Sure, let's do this. Nice. Have you ever heard Fendiganto? I heard that there's a lot of rare Pokemon that are here. Maybe we could get Ganto too. Hey, we got another Pokemon egg. Might squeeze. Let's show our Pokemon together at the same time. Oregon, 41, Cryclosion, Procurator, 38, Magnum, 35, Pikachu, level 39, Gengar, 38, dare protect me. Thank you. I can't do anything. Get out of here as possible. There's a lot of Pokemon here. Route 13. There's just so much here. Alright guys, I think we're gonna end this video off here. In the next episode, I think I'm gonna go through three places that we can go. We can go through Route 12, Route 13, and that cave area as well. So I think we're just gonna go through Route 11 first, and then we will take it from there. And see what we have to do so much next. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Take care guys.